I've lived in Brighton about 2 years now, and previously I was living in London, and before that I lived in Guildford, which is a bit more countryside. Living in London is very busy, you know, a lot more people, so it's less social. Brighton's got a very social kind of feel about it. It's just a nicer place to live really, everyone's very friendly in Brighton. The park I come probably once a day, between me and my partner to walk Dougal, our dog, so yeah, we come quite a lot. Well, he needs to come out for a walk, whatever the weather, so in the summer when the weather's a bit nicer, me and my girlfriend may come down and have a picnic, or just sit down and, you know, have a bottle of wine or beer or something, you know. It's just a nice place to come and relax. It's nice to have greenery and sort of wildlife in sort of a city. So without having to move out into the countryside, you get a little piece of countryside within the cities. I think it's just a little bit of peacefulness. You know, in town everyone's busy trying to get to the shops, trying to get to work, and here it's just a little tranquil part of the world where you can just relax and walk your dog and just think about what you want to think about, I suppose.
Finish.
There it is.
Strike through it. Hey, head was up. Head was
up. Good, finish. Good, and again, let's go. Touch around here.